Here's how to make Kinder Bueno ice cream that tastes just like the inside of a Kinder Bueno. Add condensed milk, double cream and white chocolate hazelnut spread to a bowl and whisk to soft peaks. Then fold in chopped Kinder pieces. Pour it into a loaf tin and top with chunks of Kinder Bueno, then freeze for at least 6 hours and serve. If you love Kinder Bueno, you have to try this. Enjoy!